Mercedes has revealed the new CLS 2018 at the Los Angeles Auto Show today. The third-generation model features a few exterior style upgrades, most notably the new diamond-studded grille, which has a different shape than its predecessor. The headlights have also changed to accommodate the new front and are sharp, more angular blades. It retains the same shape as before, but the rear of the car has a flatter profile and new headlight design. All CLS models are equipped with new engines, inline 6-cylinder and inline 4-cylinder units as diesel and petrol versions. Mercedes has applied its sensual purity design concept to the new car, which sees less lines and smoother panel blends across the car. The new CLS is a design icon as the archetype of the four-door coupe. In line with our hot and cool design philosophy, we have reduced its DNA to an extremely puristic level while emotionally charging it with an almost erotic beauty, says Gordon Wagoner, Chief Design Officer Daimler AG. The range of engines for the CLS is completely new. The output of the diesel unit ranges from 210 kW/286 horsepower and 600 Nm of torque, CLS 350D4MATIC, through to 250 kW/340 horsepower and 700 Nm, CLS 400D4MATIC,